Hi, I'm John Brownlee. Sport fishing has been my passion for over 30 years, and like many of us, I've seen a dramatic decline of Atlantic blue marlin stocks over this time. Fortunately, due to national and international research, education, and advocacy efforts by the Billfish Foundation, this decline has finally leveled off, but we're still a long way from a full recovery. Join TBF and help us conserve fish and sport fishing forever.